Hi, sweethearts. Doing good, na? We have to now do our sense organs. We all know our parts of the body. This is also one of the parts of the body. How many sense organs do we have? We have five sense organs, and they're very important. Okay? So, first, let me tell you a story. Just imagine that you don't have eyes to see, ears to hear, nose to smell, tongue to taste, and skin to feel. How will they all be? My God, imagine darkness, silence, no taste. We have some people who do not have these organs. But we are lucky and we should be thankful to God that we have all our five sense organs. You know what happened one day? These all five friends had a fight. And they got angry with each other and said, the eyes said to the ears, I don't want to talk to you, go away. The ears says to the mouth that I don't want to taste anything. Like that, the nose says, even I don't want to do. And the skin says, hey, wait, wait, wait. Even who wants to talk to you and see you? I will do myself everything. I'm independent. So the eyes could only see, the ears could only hear. The nose could only smell, the tongue could only taste, and the skin could only feel. So their world was incomplete. They couldn't know what is happening around them. So they realized their mistake that we have to work as a team together. So they come to each other and say, sorry, friends, sorry, sir, dear, we are very, very sorry. So they say, okay, no problem, we are friends now. We will be best friends from today onwards. So what they do? They work together in the team. And now what happens? The eye sees the beautiful world around them, and the ears hear what mama is telling, which sound is coming, and the nose smells and tells friends, eyes and ears, that see, nice smell, mama is cooking yummy, yummy food. And the tongue taste, wait, 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 wait. I'll tell you the taste also of what mama has made because that you will not know without me. And the skin says, oh, very smart. You're forgetting me? Even I'm important now. They said, yes, dear, yes. So they feel the texture. It is hot or cold. Like that, they become friends and they enjoy together. So we should all be together as a team and work. In the home, mummy, papa, and brother and sister, in the school, auntie, and all our friends. So, we have to work together like this, and we know all our parts of the body, our organ parts. Hai na? Okay, see, the eyes sees, ears hear, nose smells, tongue tastes, skin feels. So what we have to do, sweetheart? We have to take care of them. We have to make them healthy. And how they will be healthy? By you all eating healthy food, taking bath, wearing fresh clothes, and helping everyone around you. Okay, sweethearts? So love you. Stay safe, healthy. Bye, sweetheart. See you in the next video, darlings.